we're going to go through another one of our Latin solo lines, and we're going to be doing the tango. So I'll take you through it. Side together, slide. Side together, slide. Side together, slide. Side together, slide. And we step forward and tap, back and tap. I'll show you that side on so you can see what I'm doing. One, tap, two, tap. Good. We can also add arms to that as we go forward and back. Do that sideways again so you can see what I'm doing. We can also add some ganchos to that, so which would be without the arms, just a gancho back, gancho forward with the arms. I'll do that sideways, without the arms, without the gancho, with the gancho. With the gancho and the arms. So you can choose any or all of those combinations. So I'll just go from the beginning and show you what we've got. And now I'm going to go through our ocho. So I'm small, turn diagonal to the wall. I'm going to step and I'm going to swivel. Notice there's no weight on this right foot. I'm keeping the ankles together. Step and I swivel. Notice there's no weight on that left foot. Step and swivel. Step and face the front. And then move back. So I've got one, two, three, four, and then moving back. Now I can add a gancho to that. Step, so I can add those. Do one, two, for three, whatever you want to do. I can also add a little bit extra where I can catch you in front and behind, or just do one and. So again, it can be a mixture of them. So let's put it all together from the beginning. We've got side together, slide, side together, slide, side together, slide, side together, slide, step, tap, step, tap. Sorry, made a mistake there. I should have changed. I'll do that last one. Hand change. So I can just do it as a basic. I can add a flick. I can add the arms. I can add the flick and the arms. Step and swivel. Step and swivel. Step and swivel. And back we go. Let's try that to music. You can turn this as well. continue.